All right, you guys, all I did was turn the wig inside out, and I just showing you guys how I cut out the little weaving net. I did not cut the closure. Now I'm about to use a product by Sally Hansen. It's a tanning spray. Instead of bleaching your closure, you can just use this. It's real quick, fast, and easy. Now with this step, you can use the Got To Be spray or you can use the Pump It Up spritz. I like to use the Pump It Up spritz because the Got To Be spray sometimes leave white residue. I'm gonna just secure the product on the closure with a blow dryer and pat it in with the makeup sponge. Now I'm gonna just use a baby wipe or you can use a tissue with some water. I'm just wiping off the product that did get on the front closure. It's no biggie, just wipe it off, it'll come off quick and easy. Now this hair did have a lot of flyaways when I was flat ironing it, so I did have to take out my wax stick to get rid of that.